Hello, today I'm going to show you how to change the color of the path line. Let's make a new file, 800 by 600 pixels. Click OK. Change the fill color to none and the stroke color to blue. Change the stroke weight to 40. Go to Rectangle tool and draw a rectangle. Copy and paste it. Now you can see the path color is almost invisible. We can easily change this. Double click on the layer, click on the color and change the color to bright yellow. Now you can easily see the line. Thanks for watching. Bye bye.